Hi there, students. Broadside. Broadside could be a noun, it could be an adverb, and it could be a verb. Okay, let's see. I think I want to start with a broadside to do with ships. The broadside is the side of a ship, and a broadside was when all of the guns on a warship, all of the cannons fired. We're talking about the times of Admiral Nelson, or those times when the naval warships had cannons. And a broadside is when all of those fired together. So the captain turned his ship and fired a broadside at the enemy. Now that's pretty technical, but by extension, by metaphor, we use this to talk about a strong attack, particularly a spoken or a written attack, a forceful verbal attack. Yeah, so the newspaper fired various broadsides at the government. The media were giving broadsides, giving the government's broadsides. Okay, they were attacking them verbally, yeah? A strong written or spoken attack. The candidate launched a broadside against his opponent. Yeah, so this is, it's a metaphor for firing all of the guns at the same time. Now, as an adverb, broadside is a position with the side facing something. Yeah, so sideways, yeah, with the side turned to the direction. So park the car broadside over there, sideways, with the side over there. And then as a verb, to broadside, to crash, but not head on, but side on. Yeah, so yeah, to crash broadside, to broadside, to crash into something with the side. The truck lost control and broadsided the car next to it. Yeah, or the wave hit the ship broadside and the ship overturned. Okay, so the side that is facing something. Yeah, the car was hit broadside. Yeah, the car was broadsided as a verb. Okay, so a broadside, well, in a naval battle, in an 18th century naval battle, all of the cannons firing at once. But a strong written or spoken attack. So the opposition launched a broadside against the Prime Minister. Yeah, they attacked him verbally. Broadside. Okay, the wave hit the boat broadside. Yeah, on the side. Or the wave broadsided the boat broadside. Okay, and that is the idea of broadside. Okay, so a fierce attack, and that's the most common one. Criticism, a harangue, a rant, something like that. And then broadside, side on. The car hit ice and then started sliding broadside until it broadsided a tree. Okay, and that's the idea. Broadside on, sideways on. Yeah, so car was broadside on across the road. Okay, so formality. A broadside, a verbal attack. I would say 4.5 in formality. Use anywhere except for something very formal. A broadside of cannon fire, 5 in formality. Use anywhere. The wave hit the boat broadside as an adverb, 5 in formality. Use anywhere. The car broadsided the tree, 4 in formality. Use anywhere except for something very formal. And then the origin, the broad, the wide side, yeah, and that's the idea of broadside. So enough. If you enjoyed the video, give it a rating, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you soon. Bye for now. Broadside.